AliDropship Original and AliDropship Woo versions, what's the difference? Hi, my name is Alicia and I work for AliDropship, a great team of developers who have created a turnkey solution to help you start and run your own dropshipping business. To learn what you get with AliDropship Plugin, watch this video. Here's an important detail about the plugin. When you buy it, you get access to both versions, the original WordPress plugin and the WooCommerce plugin. When it's time to integrate the plugin with your website, you'll choose which version to activate. After purchase, on the thank you page, choose your plugin version. What's the difference between AliDropship Original and AliDropship Woo? Let's start with the basics. There are three main differences between these plugin versions. 1. Website platform. AliDropship plugin works on WordPress. WordPress is a free, open-source content management system, CMS. If you have WordPress installed and hosted under your domain name, you can use AliDropship. The AliDropship plugin will add all the necessary functionality and convert your WordPress site into a dropshipping store. WooCommerce is another way to sell products and services from your WordPress site. It is also a free WordPress plugin with additional features available as extensions. AliDropship Woo provides the special features to make a WooCommerce online store work as a dropshipping store. If your site runs on WordPress without WooCommerce, choose the original version. If you already have a WooCommerce installed, choose the Woo version. The recommended number of products for a WooCommerce-based store is about 500. If you add more, this store might get overloaded and start performing a bit slower. WordPress without WooCommerce doesn't have such limitations. It can easily process up to 10,000 items, and if you want to build a large-scale business, the best option is regular WordPress site plus the original AliDropship plugin. Difference number 2, functionality. Both versions can import products and reviews from AliExpress, transfer the orders to your AliExpress suppliers, update product info and prices, and apply the desired tags and shipping settings. Both will simplify your dropshipping routine and automate the most important business processes. The difference is in the way you get these features. Some of the built-in features of AliDropship Original plugin are implemented in WooCommerce system as a separate extensions and add-ons you will need to find and install separately. There will also be a difference in store's appearance. A range of themes was developed specifically for the original AliDropship plugin. They are designed to stimulate impulse purchases and have been tested on our own stores. The number of our WooCommerce themes is limited. The reason for it is simple. Thousands of developers offer unique WooCommerce themes that you are free to choose. We have released our first WooCommerce theme. Click the link on the screen or in the description to view it. By the time you watch this video, there will probably be more AliDropship Woo themes. There's a list of recommended WooCommerce themes on our site. Themes such as Shopper and Storefront and others are fully compatible with AliDropship Woo plugin. Difference 3. Customization. WooCommerce is a flexible platform. If you have AliDropship WooCommerce plugin installed, you can broaden the range of its functions quite a bit. But you have to do it by installing additional external plugins not developed by our team. So you need to have some background knowledge in website development or at least some previous experience in online store management. Even if you have no dropshipping experience, you can easily use the original AliDropship plugin. It comes with lots of extra management features, so you don't need to look for solutions to boost its performance. Anyone can launch a store with minimal effort. That brings us to the main point. How to decide which AliDropship plugin version is best for you? Answer 3 questions. Question number 1. Is it your first dropshipping store? If it is, choose AliDropship Original. Question 2. Do you have the tech skills to build a WooCommerce store and set up the details yourself? Are you a programmer or a developer or an IT person that could handle that? Consider AliDropship Woo. 3. How do you want your store to look? Take a look at the themes. I will leave the link to the page with all the available themes in the description so you can check them out. Your store's appearance depends on which version you choose. If at least two statements are true for you, go for AliDropship Woo plugin. If not, then the original version of AliDropship plugin is the perfect choice for you. Please note, it is not possible to install both versions on the same website. It won't work perfectly. The same license cannot be used for two websites also. Select only one AliDropship plugin version and install it on the one website. Let's sum up what we have learned. AliDropship Original works on bare WordPress. AliDropship Woo works with a WordPress site that has WooCommerce installed. If you want a large general store, the original version is the one to choose since it supports up to 10,000 items. The Woo version works for a niche store with up to 500 items. Keep in mind that WooCommerce is a complex system where you build your shop with add-ons and extensions for each task, so it requires some experience or willingness to learn. If you're a newbie, please choose AliDropship Original. It's just easier for beginners. And check out the designs of both AliDropship Original and AliDropship Woo to find the one you like the most. Now that you know the differences, it's easier for you to pick the best option for you. Do you still have questions? I will answer them in the comment section below. By the way, did you know that whichever AliDropship version you want, you can order a ready-made store? That's right, we can build a dropshipping store tailored for your needs for either version of our plugin. You won't have to set up anything yourself, you get a ready-made store and you can immediately start promoting and monetizing it. Are you interested? This video will tell you more about this easy way to become an owner of an independent dropshipping business. Thank you for watching, I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. What would you like to see in our next video? Share your ideas in comments. See you next time. Bye.